there's going to be this aspect of I get to take a shower and I get to use a bathroom and all these things that are going to get them kind of worked up and wound up, and I'll be curious to see what comes up in terms of what might come up when they left Second Nature or left the intense container of the program, and kind of getting to practice some of that real life stuff at the Oasis.